I'd like to say this life chose me, but this was my doing. I decided to take this path. It's in my blood, and it's worth any I might shed. I love my city, and there's nothing I wouldn't do to defend it. Badger Cape, Gotham's always needed their heroes. But the worst part is how easy it's all coming to me now.
Dad? Hi. I just witnessed a mugging. I didn't get anywhere close, but I mean, the perpetrator's on the ground and the victim's gone. I don't know. It's behind Gotham Steakhouse. Just hurry. I love you. I found the Riddler. I know where they're keeping James. Look, I know you told me not to go at this alone, but I'm ready. I can't wait for you to come and save me in the day all the time. Look, if you want to help me, you can do so by having some faith in me. I can do this. I can do this.
His son B, he doesn't even care if he's dead. Look at that. A riddle I don't even know the answer to. Into the box and out to the slaughter. Ta-ta, boys.
That's usually what we do with the box.
Yeah.
Seriously, why tell us?
Ah!
James, I'm so sorry.
How do you know who I am?
I'm sorry, this is gonna hurt.
Three members of the Riddler's crime ring apprehended, with James Gordon Jr., son of local police commissioner Jim Gordon, returned safely home. With no fatalities, this can be chalked up to another victory by Gotham's own Batman. This is Vicki Vale with Gotham City News.